Okay, so just now you were sleeping the whole journey on Zixuan's shoulder. How do you find her shoulder?
Amazing.
Comfortable. How much will you pay for 1 hour of her shoulder?
$2.
Huh? Zero? Why? But you say it's very comfortable.
Yeah.
Out of 10, how many marks do you rate her shoulder for
because
sleeping?
Ari is the perfect one on floor.
Five is not very comfortable.
Brother must feel comfortable.
Huh?
Brother must feel comfortable.
Your brother? Very fat. So Zixuan not fat enough.
Yeah.
Oh, how do you feel about that? She only rate your shoulder 5 upon 10. Zixuan, how? 5 only eh. She want you to be fatter than more comfortable. Will you grow fatter for her? You wouldn't. Hey, she wouldn't eh. Very good friend ah. Wouldn't grow fatter shoulder for you.
She's your girlfriend.
Huh?
Fred.
What Fred?
Fat.
So who was Melinda sleeping on?
Nobody.
No. At first, she's still quiet.
Ah. Then, is Gai nice to sleep on? No. Oh, Gai. Sad. Are you upset that Melinda thinks that you're not nice to sleep on?
Yeah, I'm not.
Alright. You don't want us to start, right? I'm gonna teach you guys a song.
Hanif, are you excited about getting wet?
Yes.
Yeah. Are you nervous right now?
No.
No. Yixin, how do you feel about getting wet? Do you like getting wet? Does girl guides have wet activities? Like balloon fight? Water balloon fight? No. On a scale of 10, how excited are you? 5. So, very moderate. What? Zoo, who have always made you wet?
Oh.
What? Huh? What Wombada?
Nobody.
Who always make him wet?
Oh. He sounds wrong, but never mind.
Huh?
I mean.
So how are all of you supposed to be seated?
Don't stand there lah.
Come take a seat, boys.
Yeah, sit.
I'm wet already.
Say hi to the camera. Melinda, say hi to the camera, so good. Say hi to Mr. Camera.
She's camera shy.
Huh. You're not excited about dragon boating. Still need to think. I zoom in on your pimple. Daniel, how are you feeling right now? Excited?
Yes.
Huh? Ready to get wet? Anything to tell your mom or not?
I love my mom.
No, like honey.
Anything else you love?
I love my mom and Kai.
I love my family.
Hello. Top up your bottle.
I love food.
I love food.
Hey, by the way, if the water is salty, you're not supposed to drink. You make you more thirsty.
Why, Chu? The water is very salty.
Yeah.
Hey, when top up your water bottle, you're going to be very thirsty. That
enough.
Whoever
you
want is
with you. Yeah. Hey, Danish, anything to say to your mom?
No, water.
Like you love her? Nothing. Oh. Hanif, any more things to add to your yesterday confession? Why, you don't dare already. Anything to say to your parrot at home? Don't like parrot already. Hey, how come you are the only one with the life jacket or something? Oh, okay, cool.
He's the first one like
that. Oh, very enthusiastic, well done.
Smart.
Yeah, so smart. Hanif, stop falling Like that. Okay, guys, anything to say to Rasul, Ziyan, Chunhui, and Inshira before you go? You will have fun, then he will. Come, Volcano 18. This is not Liverpool fan. That's a blatant lie.
Oh, really?
I'd rather go shirtless than wear that.
Yes, I like it.
Yeah. Anything to tell Ratsu or Ziyan? Oh yeah, Ziyan, you should comment. Anything to tell Ziyan or not? That he cannot join.
Ask him go die.
Cannot la. Why so mean? I give you the merit point. Ask Ziyan go die. The merit point.
How can you die?
Okay. Then how about anything to say to Chunhui and Inshira?
I love them.
Melinda, anything to say to Chunhui and Inshira? Who cannot join you?
Come.
Huh? What? Anything? Nothing. Anything to say to Chunhui and Inshira? Anything to say to Chunhui and Inshira? Who cannot join you? Too bad. Come, Asma, anything to say to Rasu or not, who cannot join you? Reserve ways to him.
No, it's not like that.
Hey, Zu, what? Why suck it? Who took your breath away, filmer? Says.
I have my face.
What? For your classmates. Good luck, don't drown.
Don't die.
Ziyan, anything?
Nothing.
Rasu, anything for your classmate? Say something.
This is only something for Zul.
Why Zul? Why you so biased? What? What?
I hope you drop me.
I give you a demerit point. Okay, for Rasu, hoping Zul will drown. Nice. Why is he so bad? I thought he came to kiss you just now.
No, he came to disturb me.
No, I have a video evidence that he come and hug you and so on, like say his farewell. Such nice friend.
Farewell, okay.
So Ziyan, your arch enemy Ziyan is going. What do you have to say to her?
Nothing.
Really?
Maybe hold her drum.
Oh my, I slap you la. Miss Kang, you want to wave to the camera?
Not really.
Maybe you make yourself comfortable, then I interview you. Okay, sit. Yeah.
This one just like a bridge over there, shaky one.
Yeah.
But not that shaky.
Hey Melinda, be careful. Melinda, be careful, don't keep shaking. Hey Melinda, you can walk on the bottom one, you know. Miss Kang, anything to say to your mom?
Hello.
More than that, quite a large number. Hey Ari, wave. Anything to say to your parents? Do you want a younger sibling? You sure? Huh, really?
Yeah.
What about girlfriend?
Can you all sit to the edge? You don't love your boyfriend, girlfriend, then the phone, just like all the way to the edge.
Hey, Zoo. Chunwei, where is Miss Kang back? They are just reversing. They are moving, what? Come, Jonas, interview. How was your dragon booting journey?
Very exciting.
Exciting.
Very competitive.
Very competitive. Okay, rate it out of 10.
More than 10
out of 10. Wimbledon.
Because the rest of the class didn't participate.
The rest of the class, then only you participated.
No, I mean like we have a few members not.
Who?
Without them, our class is not full.
Yeah, without. How about your stomach? Is your stomach full or empty?
Yeah, I'm hungry.
Hungry again? Are you hungry?
No. I am hungry.
No.
I am very hungry.
You are very hungry. So, Daniel, Zhu say he will serve you some food. Not Zhu, sorry, Rasu.
Best over there, don't throw a ball.
How Kai? It's not that bad. Melinda, comment about canoeing. Huh? Fun. Zixuan, you got comment or not about canoeing? Don't have. Not fun at all.
Damn nice.
Yeah, okay, compared to parrot and dragon boating, which one more fun?
Kai more fun also.
Really?
More fun.
Jolene, any comment?
Very wet.
Very wet.
Lol.
Why do you smack Danish? Huh?
My team.
Dope. Tell me more about the canoeing. I mean dragon boat.
We sit in a boat.
You what?
We sit in a boat.
Sit. Oh yeah, you look a bit sick.
Can one more or not?
Yeah, I have this boat.
So Danny, will you try that again? Since you feel so sick. But you are sick eh?
I will try again.
You want one?
How about Zhu? Will you try again?
You are right.
I feel like some beggars.
What do you learn from dragon boating? Have team spirit. So people who didn't go didn't learn teamwork.
Remember your face.
Oh, he look very sad already. Russell, show your sad face. That you didn't, then you can tell your parents that you are very sad. They should have allowed you to go for canoeing. I mean dragon boat. Huh? Yeah. Please beg your parents next year kayaking.
Ah.
So what can you say to convince your parents next year? Next year. Okay, there's always next year until you are sec 3. Justin, how was your experience? Fun. Out of 10. 10 out of 10. Will you try it again? What do you learn?
Nothing.
Then you still want to try again? Okay, let's ask someone who might have learned something. Maybe we ask this couple down here. Inshira and Jonas, what do you learn?
Teamwork.
Jonas. Motivation. How do you motivate your... Who was sitting beside you? How do you motivate him?
Came up with a very strange
which is related to his name, right? Yeah. So Justin, they were shouting your name on the last stretch. How do you feel? They were shouting your name while pedaling on the last stretch. No. Uranus. Yeah, Uranus. Wong Justin. Yeah, Uranus. You what? Hey, let's demo it. Hey, Inshira and Jonas, please demo the Uranus. Oh, like that.
There's two parts to lowering the pedal, and that's when you lower it and when you lift it up.
So, the first part when you push it, you say no. So you put it up, it's anus.
Rainus. Rainus. Okay.
Uranus.
Uranus. Uranus. Justin, is this when you change your name again?
I didn't change it at all.
I thought it was Uranus. Now it's something else.
Uranus.
Hanif, I want to upload this onto YouTube.
Why?
Huh? Yeah, if not, how you see? So if you have this kind of language, I cannot upload on YouTube. Yeah, so you must say Uranus. Yes, so I can upload everything onto YouTube, including the yesterday one. Yeah, of course.